It's like a BNSF domestic stack train with Amazon and JB Hunt containers. Heading eastbound, main track number 2. We're at the Cajon Summit viewpoint on Highway 138. No cars right now, but there's going to be a bunch, so it's just part of the game up here. I see another train coming too after this one. Looks like I'm in track number. Not sure, it might be the Palmdale cutoff. Well, we're gonna have one train for sure, maybe two. Here they come. The second train out there is a manifest train. It might be on BNSF track number 1. Looks like there's a BNSF in the lead, maybe 2 UPs behind it. Something yellower anyway. Looks like it's pretty far up there though. It might be on the Palmdale cutoff. It could still come over here though. We'll find out. I'll shut up. Let's enjoy. Okay, so I'm in track number 1. I thought it was 2. Tie down. I see the signal up there on the middle track is yellow. So we've got a train coming there. See if this guy doesn't tie down right where the cantilever is. It's hard to believe they tie down here right at the summit before they reach it, but they do. Tying down. So this other train is coming on main track number 2 next to it. He's got a red there. We should have a manifest train swing around the corner any time now. Beautiful day out here in the Cajon Pass. You can see for 100 miles. San Gabriel Mountains over there. The tallest one in the middle is Mount San Antonio, Mount Baldy. And the hill to the right of it's Mount Baden-Powell. This peak to the left is Thunder Mountain. Maybe that train was on the Palmdale cutoff. Could have been. Should have been here by now, right? Yeah, that's on the Palmdale cutoff. Just heard a honk its horn over there. There's that train we were waiting for. That's the Palmdale cutoff up there. It's got a Kansas City Southern on the lead. That's why it faked me out. It's Cajon Summit for the UP line right there. This track up here was built in 1967. Train that faked me out. Ankle breaker there. Faked right, went left. All right, you guys. Love you. You know what to do. Take care.